बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। आई एम डॉक्टर सफ़िया अंजुम, द चेयरपर्सन ऑफ फिज़िक्स डिपार्टमेंट LCWU। टुडे आई वांट टू टीच यू अबाउट द रिफाइनमेंट ऑफ रीट्वेल रिफाइनमेंट ऑफ एक्सरे डायफ्रेक्टोमीटर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन द एक्सपर्ट हाई स्कोर प्लस सॉफ्टवेयर and then click the file, then open the file which has extension of RD. R stand for raw, D for data. Raw data files which is obtained from the machine X-ray diffractometer. So double click this file. Here you can see Y. The linear y-axis, set this graph as linear y-axis. You can see the peaks become more sharper as compared to before. So then click file and then insert the file which has the extension of CIF, SIF file. It is a standard file, and this file you can get from different sources of Google. And this file contains the data of your pure structure. Open this file. You can see here this file 100088858 is 100% matched with your peak. So here you can see that it is observed at 100% matching is. So the first then click the treatment. And then click the determined background. Here we want to accept the background. Just click the accept button. By accepting this button, you can see a green line is set at the baseline of this graph. Then again click the treatment and then search peaks. Search peak mean you are going to search the peaks. Here you can see this graph has many peaks. So after searching peaks, these all peaks are identified by the arrowhead, and then accept it. Now when all the peaks are matched and accepted, now this is the time to execute the RE12 refinement data. Here click the analysis. In analysis you can see RE12, and here is the start RE12 refinement. Then click the start RE12 refinement. You can see here the refinement is carried out, which the iteration is going on until unless when the difference between the I observed and I calculated become minimum. So this is the anchor scan data. You can see here the anchor scan data, and you can also see the peak list. These all peaks has the position, their particular position, respacing, height, full width at half maximum, on other parameters, which is by clicking the right arrow you can see microstrain, crystallite size, area and other parameters. For the RE12 refinement, we just need the position, despacing, height, full width, height. Just we see the position. Position. For the RE12 refinement, from the anchor scan data, we need position, I observed, I calculated. Okay. Now the next step is search and match. Here you can see analysis, search and match. Execute the search and match. The search and match is may be executed by two ways. One is just the parameters, and just click this search, we will get the standard JCPD card which is matched with our micrograph. Here you can see by clicking the search, here we get the strontium hexaferrite peak graph, hexaferrite card, JCPD card, which is obtained by searching this. Okay, click OK. Just press, double click this graph, and you will get the name and formula reference, and this is the empirical formula, chemical formula, and the crystallographic parameters, crystal system. This is a hexagonal system, space group P63/MMC, space group number 194, the value of lattice parameter A, B, C, and their corresponding angles alpha, beta, gamma, and the calculated density, volume of the cell. All things are available in this JCPD card. Here we will get HKL and D spacing, 2 theta position, and I intensity. So we also need this graph, these values. Okay, so first of all we will take the anchor scan data and click here, and then select all the data by clicking Control A, and then click Control C. So by clicking this Excel file, so this is the new Excel sheet. Just go back and then copy it again and come to this first cell and then paste all the data by clicking Control V. Now you can see here is the all data, anchor scan data is available. First of all you have to delete this column because we are not going to use this number. Delete this column, and we just only need the position I observed, I calculated, and this is all the extra data which we are not going to use in this calculation. Just delete this. Now we want to calculate the difference, difference. So by clicking this difference, we have to put a formula equal to sign, and then we want to calculate the difference between I calculated and I observed. So I calculated is on a cell number of C2 minus D2, and enter. Sorry, this is C2 minus B2, and then enter. So this is the difference between the I calculated and I observed. But now place the cursor at the right lower bottom, and you can see this is very smart plus sign. Just double click this sign, this formula will copy throughout the column. Now this is the difference, but now we also need to display the standard JCPD card. Now go back to this and then calculate the pattern list, and then show this file. That is name and formula, or this is the JCPD card of strontium hexaferrite. Now, first of all, we have to copy this all data in the origin, Control C, and then paste this data in origin 18. Now, this origin is opening. This is the origin file, and expand this table, then put the cursor opposite to row number 1, then press Control V. Now you can see you have obtained a position I observed, I calculated, and the difference between calculated and observed. Now here we also want to put the standard JCPD card. We also want to draw the JCPD card. Just put the plus sign here and add one more column for inserting the data. So Control Tab. Here we have to copy all these data from the JCPD card.